What is up, guys? Tech Labs here, and today I'm so excited, guys, to bring you the second episode of Perfect Jailbroken iPhone Setup. So now this setup has been submitted by Matt from Matt's Graphics on Twitter. So if you're interested in his work, go ahead and check them out. But without any further ado, let's just go ahead and get started. So first of all, guys, I want you to go ahead and add that repo called repo.incentlight.com on your iPhone in Cydia, just to get all of those existing tweaks that I used in this video and get them for free. So as you saw in the video, we got a couple of widgets on the lock screen as well as in the home screen, and this one is thanks to iWidgets application. And now the iWidgets application will only work on the home screen, so that's why we need to download another really nice engine for handling those widgets, which is the lock HTML4. And now after you've done this, you can now go ahead and search for widgets like LP2, LP6, as well as the forecast in this iWidgets app. And now there is also one additional widget, which is kind of an Android-like widget, which is a search widget. You can get it from Cydia just fine, it's totally free. Now to apply those widgets on the home screen, just go ahead and long press on your home screen, and then this will give you a selection of those widgets. You can go ahead and select them to have them on your home screen, and later we'll be able to rearrange them. The same thing applies to the lock screen widgets. Now for this, we will use the lock HTML4 program that you have downloaded previously, and if you go to settings and find this lock HTML4, you will be able to configure some widgets on your lock screen. I didn't get the right position of my widget, so this is the coordinates for this to be in the center. And now about the theme. For this, you will need two things. And the first one is the Anemone theme engine, which is the engine for handling these themes on your iPhone, and the second one is the theme itself. This theme is called Wixilum. You can get it from Cydia just for free, and later you will be applied this one in Anemone application. And now this is my personal configuration for this theme in this Anemone application. So if you don't want to have this special effects for the dock or those folders, now you may apply this one to you. And the rest are just normal tweaks that do not require any configuration or require just small or little configuration to it. And those are the priority hub that represents that beautiful notification center on your lock screen. Also the harbor tweak for the dock, which manages the dock and creates that beautiful atmosphere in your dock. For the custom carrier logo, there is this Zeppelin tweak, which has this beautiful library of icons to have them on your carrier logo, and those are Batman theme, also the Iron Man, Nike, Dark Knight, iCloud, and more others. And if you'd like to rearrange your icons on your home screen and make those iWidgets look beautiful, use the Anchor tweak from Cydia. And lastly, for the custom battery status, I've picked up the Alkaline tweak, where I have chosen the Habesha theming for our custom battery status. So yeah, guys, I think that wraps it up. I hope you enjoyed this new format. That actually took more than 2 days for me to make that video, and I hope that you enjoyed it. So don't forget to leave a thumbs up, of course, on this video to support me and to support this series coming on my channel. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks everybody for watching again. This was Alex Wishu from Tech Labs, and I'm gonna catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.